Anyone parked on the east side of the building without an RV parking must move their vehicle immediately. And anyone parked in the RV area without parking permit for RV on the east end of the building, please move your vehicle immediately.
Yeah.